Oh, well, you know who this is, so I'm not going to tell you. But for the ones that don't know me and are my new subscribers, I am known as the Legend. I'm coming on to make this short little vlog on my channel to thank, after 2 years on this channel, after, I'm not going to say, everybody pretty well knows what happened from before. But it took me 2 years to get where I am right now. And that's 1,001 subscriber. I hit the 1,000 mark yesterday afternoon. Or was it yesterday morning? Or was it Monday? Anyway, I hit 1,000 subscribers earlier this week. Because today is now Wednesday, so I hit it earlier this week. I can't even remember if it was Monday or Tuesday morning. I would like to thank you all who has stuck by me. I would like to thank my former subscribers who came over from my original channel to this one. And on my original channel, it took me 5 years to get 1,736. But only in 2 years, I got 1,000. Now, I'm not giving out any prizes or anything like that for my one. I'm not doing no Q&A or anything like that, because that, to me, that's not me. That's what it is. It's just not me. But on yours, if you ever get the 1,000 or whatever you want to do, hey, that's great. You can do what you want. As I tell everybody, it's your channel. Do what you want. Well, this is my channel, and I'm doing what I want. That means I'm not going to do any question and answer, because, as I said, for me, it seems stupid. And pretty well everybody knows I'm the biggest dork on YouTube anyway, so nobody has to, you know. And I'm not giving out any prizes, because, one, I can't afford it. Now, also, in the 2 years, I have seen people start off and grow big. I also seen people leave their channel in the 2 years I've been subscribed to them. And it's like, this is almost what happened to me the other day. I almost got my channel deleted again. But I'm still here. When YouTube deleted my original channel, did I give up? No, I kept on going. I just start fresh. Now, for any of my new subscribers, who just made me up, get me up to 1,000, all I do on this channel is tags and also video responses. Now, I will admit, I have not done any video responses for a while. I should get back into it. I will. Also, the people that I subscribe to, I don't usually go sub for sub at all. If I like your content, I will subscribe to you. Now, gaming, the people that do gaming, I give you a big thumbs up for your streaming on YouTube. But I don't want to really do video responses to gamers, because I don't want to favor one who might be playing the same game as somebody else is. And it's like I got to give two different comments. Oh yeah, you're doing real good, number one. And almost say the same thing to somebody else who's playing the same game, even though everybody plays differently, or in comments on their games. But I will watch your videos. I will give you a thumbs up. But to really just respond to them, no, I do not. I might do the odd one, the very odd one. Now, as you can see, I smoke cigars, and that's all I smoke, either a cigar or a pipe. I'm not on here to encourage anybody to smoke. If you don't smoke, that's also a great big plus. But you will find me smoking in the odd video on here. If that's not your thing, fine, don't have to watch the video. Two, You don't have to leave me a comment saying, oh, you shouldn't smoke, it's bad for your health. I know it is. But I do get comments like that from people who have seen my videos and say, oh, you shouldn't be smoking, it's bad for your health. Well, that's my own personal business. If I want to smoke, I'm going to smoke. But if you don't smoke, that's great. That's great. Anyway, as I said, that's all I'm coming on here for, to thank everybody for all the subs. And if I am sub to you, I will watch your video and I will give you a comment sooner or later. Don't be impatient. Say, oh, you haven't given me a comment, or you haven't given me a video response. I have so many to watch, and it's kind of hard. Sometimes I wish I never actually did this in my videos, like I do video responses. But it seemed to be doing something right, I guess. I don't know. But as long as I can help somebody smaller than me, I'm going to keep on doing it. Anyway, that's all I have to say, really, is thank you. Thank you very much for the 1,001 subscribers. Now, if I lose a few subscribers, nothing I can do. That's your own choice. I'm not saying stick around with me. That's totally up to you and everything else. But if I do lose, big deal. I will get more eventually. But I'm in no hurry to be number one, because I don't want to be famous. I just want to be me. And that's why everybody else should take that kind of advice. Just be yourself. Don't be somebody who you're not. And whatever you put on your channel, that's what you put up. Don't let anybody else say, oh, you got to do this or you got to do that. Just be yourself. Until next time, everybody, do take care, and I shall see you real soon.